Hey, Larryvision. So as you can see, we're riding again. Plugged the living bejesus out of this tire and found some people with some air, and we got it all fixed. We're gonna ride some more. One more after me, thank you. Do what?
And I'm gonna stick with Adrienne.
Okay.
If you wanna go ahead, you can.
Trying to make sure Adrienne's okay through that part, and there she is. She's doing a kick-ass job. Huh? No, I'm watching Adrienne. I like to watch her get through some of these parts. She's doing good. I like to watch her get through some of this. She's doing good. This is pretty fun riding. Just kind of up and down, little tiny bits, and it's a little pedally, but it's fun. I really enjoyed the slabs, because they got me in trouble. I can't not jump things. Heck yeah, baby doll. That's fun. That was a fun little trail.
It was.
What was that? Let it go?
It was, yeah.
Let it go. All right, guys. Catch you when we get going again. And another trail. Out in the desert. Wait. Oh, they're here. Yeah, that's awesome. So you're kind of winding through these ravines. Pretty cool. Big crazy rock all around. We should have used a little bit more of it for the trail. Oh wow, right there, that's pretty cool. This way or that way? Uh-oh, hold. When that's not right, it kind of throws me off a little. Sorry. All right, guys, let's do this. And today I am on a Trex Fuel EX medium. I normally ride a large, so the medium's kind of fun. It's fun to throw it around. Makes me kind of want to get a medium. You got this, babe. I wish I would have been closer. Adrienne actually made that. It was a tight squeeze. It was a little scary. Yeah, babe. She's riding over everything now.
I'm trying.
You're doing good.
I'm not sure.
That's the way you do it. Let the bike absorb some of it. Bikes are awesome. All right, babe, that buzz bothers you? She's halfway around. She's doing great. Oh, nice jump. We're back going again. That was cool. Another trail. I want to watch her. Oh, okay. Heck yeah, babe. You see what I'm thinking, right? I'm gonna go back here and get me a little more speed. Try this out. Then from here, I slam it. See what I can do. Here we go. No way, I didn't make that at all. Whew, that was cool. Hi, ladies. There they come. Heck yeah. Alright, let's keep going. Loving it. Another one of the small trails in the trail system. That's so fun. Starting back out. We're still on Hawkeye's Nest. Evidently it's a long trail. It just kind of winds back and forth. Loving the jumps. The jumps are fun. She's keeping up pretty good too. She's amazing. Oh, I ran out of steam. This way? Did I go the wrong way? Okay, I'm coming. Looks like I went the wrong way. Although that was pretty fun. Alright, let's go back down it. Where am I? That was some slab. That was pretty cool. You're all right.
Sorry about that.
You're fine.
Yeah, I lost something that time.
You're doing amazing, babe. I'm impressed. Yeah. That was cool. Second time ever mountain biking any trails, and she's out here kicking ass. It's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Like, we're gonna go right into this next one. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine.
Go ahead.
Ouch, that was prickly. If you notice through this tight stuff, babe, we stand up a lot. That's because it's easier to balance through it. Oh, I should have went way up top. Dang it. So cool. She's not too far. Or she wasn't just a second ago. There she is right there.
Awesome.
She's amazing.
You freaking rock. Have you ever
Tuscarosa?
No.
Want to try something out of the desert?
Absolutely, tootly.
Whee! I went the wrong way again. Oh, roll that.
Nice.
Yeah, don't do it. Don't do everything like I do it. I'm kind of crazy. Oh, that was kick-ass. That was cool. I think this is where they'll meet back up. It's just miles and miles of trails. It's pretty cool. Rock features just to play on constantly. I'm liking it. Hell yeah, girl. To dare a Sahara. I guess I'll go back this other way. Where'd you guys go? Woo! That was wicked fun coming back. I didn't make it.
Okay.
I'm fine. I thought for sure I was gonna make it, but the handlebars caught. I tried to get through. Handlebar said, nope, not gonna have enough whip for you, buddy. That was pretty wild.
I hesitated, so I
was
like, okay, I'm not doing that.
Okay, love. Nice pedaling, babe. Oh, I missed it. Do what?
Inside of the saguaro right there.
Oh, that's the bones.
Yeah.
So
yeah, there it is.
That's the bones of a
yeah.
A saguaro, which are these big cacti everywhere. It's pretty cool. Somebody put some cattle or some kind of bones up there. Some kind of animal bone.
Where?
To make it look gruesome. Isn't that what that is?
No, it's that.
Oh, that's part of the tree.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep, that's one of the little arms coming out.
Very cool. And away we go. Huh? Is there jumps? All right, here we go. Just waiting on them for a second. All right, here we go. Still coming, having a great day. I think I went through, this is on my last battery right now, so once this one dies, it's over, but I don't know what parts are gonna be awesome and what parts aren't, so I'm just keeping it on the whole time. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Some of this uncut desert riding. It's a lot of XC basically, but it's fun. I love when you get to go up through the rocks and climb on the slabs. That's my favorite part so far. A couple drops were really fun. All right, we're starting back out again. Here we go. Looking for some speed. Do I need to go the other way?
If you want to play around and catch up, that's fine.
So if I go this way, I'll end up coming back into you?
Just come this way.
Okay, that's what I was asking.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Pumping bumps, so if you play it right, you don't have to pedal all that much, but you gotta pump like crazy. Thank you. I'm just jumping like usual. Heck yeah, boo. Learn to pump into those and it'll give you speed. That's what I gotta teach you next, is how to pump. You keep your speed better without having to pedal so much. See, I'm not pedaling at all because of these bumps. I'm using them to carry me and get me faster. Hello. Are we already back?